frigid mountains climb towards the skies. As she approached the frozen peaks, she felt sadness come off them in waves, like mist rolling off a sheet of ice. Felt cold. The air felt heavy, as if laced with sadness. She set her jaw and moved through it. The protective power of ice. Traverse the cold halls. echoed down the corridors. Its melody resonant with pain. A song of lament in minor key. Dignity which flowed from the sadness. Were it not frozen, it would surely collapse. Thank you. a new movement shifting within it. Chaitanya's chittering's climax to deafening hum. This must be the heart of the song. She approached it, wreathed in icy armor. Though the mountain's sadness had faded, she now carried it with her. It was a good sadness, an honest sadness, and the mountain thanked her for relieving it. heady smells of pine and moss drew her closer. And then she saw the shadow within.